Hey everyone, Dr. Ahmed Al-Hasni here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And I'm super excited to introduce to you the latest and flagship scanner from Medit, the Medit i900. So let's go over a few notable hardware features of this new Intraoral scanner. For starters, it's tiny. Look how small the i900 is. It's one of the smallest and most lightweight scanners on the market right now. At only 165 grams, this makes it almost 100 grams lighter than the i700 and less than half the weight of many other intraoral scanners. The Medit i900 is the company's fourth intraoral scanner, and it's built with their third generation new optical engine. The technology built into the scanner delivers super clear images and true to life colors. It makes easy work of any scanning task and the various environments within the oral cavity, such as reflective metals. Adding to this is the Medit i900 has improved scanning depth, ensuring every detail is captured with ease. So what about this new scanner body? One interesting thing about the scanner is the new symmetrical and unibody design. This means the i900 is totally symmetrical and it's made from one piece. This not only prevents the risk of cross-contamination, but also keeps the i900 clean. It also means you can literally hold the i900 in any position you like, because it's not only very lightweight, but also very easy to hold for anyone on the team. The other thing you may notice is, where are the scanner buttons? Medit have innovated and completely removed any scanning buttons from the i900. Rather, there are now three touch interface areas. At the top, this is called the touch band, and with one double tap, you will start and stop the scanning process. As you can see, it runs around the entire body of the scanner, and this means whichever way you hold the scanner, it will be easy to start and stop the scanning process. Underneath the touch band is the touch pad, and this is used to inspect any scan data without having to touch the computer. You can zoom, pan, and rotate your scan data easily using this touch pad. And the third and last touch interface is here. This is the menu button. Using this, you can move through the scanning workflow easily and also align scan data to the center of the screen. By utilizing these three touch interfaces, you can control the entire scan process simply and efficiently without ever having to touch the laptop. Next, we have the new i900 scanner tips. And within the box, you will get two large scanning tips and two medium scanning tips. Small scanner tips can also be purchased separately if required. The company has taken the opportunity to improve the scanner tip durability, as these can be autoclaved up to 150 times. The scanner tips are also improved compared to previous models, featuring a larger field of view, allowing you to capture a wider area, improving scanning speed and accuracy for a continuous and coherent scanning process. And lastly, we have the new and improved USB-C cable. Yes, this is a wired scanner, and the company has also taken the opportunity to improve the durability of the cable. This is a simple USB-C connection that will connect your scanner to your laptop with no power plug or connection hub required. One simple cable connection. Oh, by the way, for the Medit i900, Medit wants you to have a seamless and hassle-free experience from start to finish. The baseline warranty is also extended from 1 year to 3 years. And that is some of the latest hardware features of the new Medit i900. An exciting day as we welcome this new Medit scanner to the world of digital dentistry. Thanks for watching.